Ma'am, I'd like to inspect the penthouse now.
Very well, I'll make the call. But I'm warning you, no slip-ups, especially not with young Master Cross on his way down. If any of those toxins get into the ventilation system, you could gas the whole atrium.
Understood, ma'am.
Yes, hello, this is the manager. I am so sorry to disturb... Oh, indeed, yes, the pest exterminator. He needs to inspect the Emperor's suite now. Could I possibly ask you and your team to... Excellent.
Oh, gross. Bugs.
Excuse me. Are you quite sure it's safe keeping these pesticides so close to the ventilation valve?
Whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides, even at very large doses, this compound, it's not lethal for humans. I mean, okay, yeah, sure, it'd knock you out for a bit and, give you a headache, probably, but, that's about it.
Still, imagine the lawsuits.
Whoa, not gonna happen, Chief. Believe it or not, I've done this before. Sealed tight. Of course. Awesome. Excellent.
Weird.
Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my suite?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen's suite is ready for you. Follow me.
Well, that was relatively fast. Very well. Lead the way.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
up. Don't slouch.
Doing okay? Good.
Get out. This is between myself and Master Cross.
Are you sure that's wise, sir?
Do it, Otis.
Mr. Morgan.
Okay, start talking, Morgan.
I will tell you the truth. You must understand. It wasn't supposed to go down like this. Your father was merely being sagacious.
What are you babbling about?
Hannah Highmore's death tape. Proverbial smoking gun that you so precariously kept for yourself instead of destroying the evidence. That's why I'm here.
Oh, Dixie.
Don't be too hard on Miss Barrett. Everyone has a price, and it is usually lower than you'd think. We did not mean to use it, of course. Not unless you left your father no choice.
You wouldn't dare. You covered it up! I'll take you down with me. Right? You and my dad.
Your father and I acted in good faith. How were we to know that Dixie Barrett helped you tamper with the crime scene, made it look like an accident? It's Miss Barrett you caught on the tape, not your father. The bribes and the hush money all came from offshore accounts in your name. Don't bullshit me, Jordan. You and I are in very different leagues.
A bastard!
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Huh. Really?
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.